My name is Max Rubin, and I am the Artistic Director of Lodestar Theatre. At the moment we're working on a new project that we've co-produced with Unity Theatre. It's The Master and Margarita by Mikhail Bulgakov. The Master and Margarita, I think, will continue to be adapted forever. Every year, this year I think there are about 30 adaptations going on all over the world. I presume the reason that so many other people are excited by it is the same for me. And that is, it's just the most extraordinary, unique, magical story that people, and I certainly did, tend to fall passionately in love with. I read it when I was 17, and I've reread it at least once a year since then. This year I must have read it about 30 times through the adaptation process. You have to come and see it, is the answer, because it's kind of indefinable. It's not like anything else. The unique thing about our production of Master and Margarita is the use of different technologies. We're using video mapping, which most people will probably know from great big outdoor animations of buildings. It's a very particular way of projecting images in 3D. We're using a bunch of different media, animation, film, puppetry as well, and combining them in new ways to make something new. Adapting it has been a challenge, and I didn't really know what to expect when I started it, but it wasn't this. The challenges are manifold. First of all, it's the most enormous novel, and it's two novels actually in one, with about 100 characters in it. And the first thing that I had to do as adapter was to make it fit for the stage and a cast of eight. Dear, there was a fairly recent Russian TV adaptation of it, which is 10 hours long. To boil that down into 2 hours, which we've done, and still retain the story and the spirit of it, that's been really tricky.
What do you hope the audience will come away with from The Master and Margarita?
I very much hope they will come away with an experience unlike any other they've had in the theatre. That's from our production. And if we've done the story justice, they should come away with an undying belief in the power of love.